Hi everybody, Michael Christian. I'm here to do a little experiment. people are always saying, it's unattractive to see people eat, and it's not polite to look at people eat or stare, watch people eat, things like that. So I'm thinking, what I want to try to do today is try to debunk that myth, I'm gonna do my best to eat something and try to make it look smooth, try to make it look not attractive, but try my best to make it look okay, make it look as polite as possible, as proper as possible. So that's what I'm gonna try to do today. So anyway, just bear with me a second. So, today we have a little taquito. So I'm going to open it up, and you can hear the cat back there. Have a little bite, see how it goes. So here we go, okay? A little piece of meat. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Take another bite, There we go. Ready? Here we go. It's pretty good. Just give me a second, it takes a while. Sink down. Yeah. Don't eat with your mouth full. Don't talk with your mouth full. Don't eat with your mouth full. Don't talk with your mouth full. They say that. So I'll do my best not to talk with my mouth full, okay? So. Have a drink. Oh, sorry, still eating. Okay, let's have another drink here. Let's see. Next, we'll experiment with candy bar, Baby Ruth. They say don't put labels, don't show the labels because we'll get sued or something. Well, I'm not making any money, so I'm not worried about being sued by fucking Baby Ruth, okay? So. Baby Ruth, there we go. Let's see, what's this? Is that a label? Yeah, let them sue me, I don't care. Yeah. I'm not making any money, so. But anyway, money's not the point. I do this because I love it. It's fun to do videos. Might do wonders for my acting career one day, so we'll see. But anyway, Baby Ruth, I'm gonna try that next. So I don't know. It's probably not attractive looking seeing me open it, We'll try it. Okay. I know. People always, I've heard all through high school, Baby Ruth. Oh, Baby Ruth and Snickers, especially Baby Ruth. Oh, it looks like a turd. I guess I'm going to eat a turd. Okay, so. Anyway, this is the best tasting turd I've ever eaten. All right, so here we go. Okay, Baby Ruth. Now, the whole point is try to make it look, they say it doesn't look good when you eat. Okay, I get it. My point is to try to make it look as smooth and as handsome as possible, I guess. Coming up with words that don't make sense, but that's okay. Here we go. Pretty good. Yep. Tastes real good. I strongly recommend Baby Ruth. And Snickers. And Butterfinger. Okay, cool. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, folks. Okay, let's see. We're going to try one more item. Okay, one more. And okay, let's see. Beetles. Okay. Try it out. Open it up. Put my hand in there and eat. Okay. Mmm. Really good. So good. Tastes real good. Yeah. Have a piece of Babe Ruth. Mmm. Yeah. Hey, want to have another bite of my breakfast taquito? Pretty good. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, everyone, thank you for joining me in my little show on trying to make eating look handsome, trying to make it look proper, and trying to make it look unugly, you know? Everybody says it looks ugly. So anyway, one tip. When you're eating, always have something to drink, okay? Don't ever eat something dry. Always have something to drink, water, a Coke, you know, just to make sure everything goes down smoothly, okay? Don't want nobody choking. Don't want nobody getting hurt. Don't want nobody dying, okay? Thanks, guys, and appreciate it. And as always, you know, I do these videos because it just might do wonders for my acting career. I'm a struggling actor, so I'm trying to make it. So anyway, thank all of you, and I'll see you on my next video, okay? Bye, guys. Happy eating. Eat carefully. Bye.